Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Canadian Destroyer Gaming Channel.
Where
I view erotic art, play video games, and commentate on said gameplay while, chilling on Destroyer's durations. If you're new, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And if you have subscribed to the channel, make sure that you like, comment, and share on every video here. Peace to everybody that is on this channel, viewing the content, subscribed, and, peace to the world, Mother Earth, and the motherland, along with the motherland.
Yeah.
Who you got in here, huh? As if I need to ask. Hey, you're wasting your time. Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time? Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit. Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit. That's ridiculous. How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? It happens in the dark. It comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there.
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, how was that, huh? With Brad in the can and me in the ground or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourn you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck! Fuck!
John Phillips! Mr. Joe has requested a word!
Hey, I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, tell him to me! Get the boyfriend!
Wait. Motherfucker.
Where? Well.
Who are your friends, T?
You're making a mistake! You're on ice, Brick!
Just wait!
Me and Trevor, we ain't friends no
people.
Industries.
Together with the maid, and then you were along in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover, yeah, right. That's a tough break. I never want to double cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
corporations.
Hey, good morning, y'all. Y'all, let's get it together. Go get yourself a big-ass cup of coffee with your big ass.
Have you ever heard I'm slow? I wanna start dipping, sipping on that ST, get to the tripping. I don't slip, I bangs with that mad ass downtown plant. It's a DP kickback. Welcome to ST. You wanna test me? Let's see if you'll survive all the hard times. Like I'm the queen, and if we get old, take a couple steps, turn around, and it's on. Took a bit of the motor, it's meant to possibly do what it takes to take it simple. And I call all the cars from what's written. Niggas collapsing with the straps, I'm in my car. This is how we done it.
Patricia, Mrs. Madrazo.
Trevor, oh, I miss you. All you boys.
I miss you too. I can't speak for the other boys.
You're such good friends.
It's a bit more complicated than that. Actually, Michael and I, not speaking.
Old friendships cannot be replaced.
Hey, how are you? Is Martin looking after you?
He's here. I've got to go.
Love you too, Moody.
That stuff's pointless. All it does is make me realize how awful everything about existence really is.
You
what?
No!
Freak!
In the clouds.
In the clouds.
there, fool!
Damn. Who sent you?
Oh!
Ah! Cocksucker! Damn! Go screw yourself!
There's a permanent surgical solution for solving that hunger in your stomach. There's a surgical solution that solves the anxiety and hunger.
Thank you.
see that register now!
Cops are coming!
Go fuck yourself!
This is where counting.
My God! It's so bad!